I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different.
Ellie!
But they ain't.
Please stop!
I'm leaving tomorrow.
To do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
How'd you find us?
You can't stop this.
I want what you want. Not at any cost.
I really hope you make it.
I have to finish it. We could have killed you. Maybe you should have.
PlayStation.
never quite realized how beautiful this world is.
The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
If anyone is listening to this, there's something I need you to do. If you ever meet up with Yorha Unit 9S, I want him. I mean.
We're not so different after all. Pod 153, I order you to halt all logical thought and speech.
They're not A2! I can handle this!
Androids were designed to protect their human masters.
Even if it's pointless, you still have to do it!
You two are the last remaining members of Yorha. That's not the operator.
You haven't been watching the dark corners of the world. Maybe living in a palace has made you soft.
Your Majesty, we have an unexpected visitor.
I present the lost sister of Jessamine Caldwin. Delilah Caldwin.
Impossible.
I'm here to relieve you of your crown.
But someone yanked the rug from under your feet. You've lost your throne and your father. And I promise, Delilah won't just give them back.
No!
So, what are you prepared to do about it, Your Imperial Majesty? Playing the long games. And now she's an empress. How many of your own subjects are you ready to slaughter? And what are you willing to become?
We'll be face to face soon, Delilah.
Good to see you, old man.
You up for one last job, Billy?
Who's the mark?
The black-eyed bastard responsible for all the chaos.
We're gonna kill the outsider.